South County Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News in North Kingstown now, where the DEM says 30,000 fish died at a hatchery after a pump failure. The trout died after an electrical surge caused two pumps at the Lafayette Trout Hatchery to stop working. The pumps circulate cold water, bringing oxygen and the appropriate level of water flow needed for the fish to survive. We've learned this year's fishing will not be affected.